this is Young Chavez. Welcome to Showbiz Tonight. It's a very special night here on Showbiz because we're talking to the director of Dunkirk, Christopher Nolan.
Christopher Nolan is one of Hollywood's most respected filmmakers of his time, and the critical and commercial success of Dunkirk appears to shore up this title. The filmmaker says telling the World War II action thriller story, which showcases ordinary people doing extraordinary things, was important to him.
There are 400,000 men on this beach.
You know, with everything that's happening in the world right now, I think the heroism in this one was so on topic.
We live in an era that overprizes individuality in a way, or reveres it perhaps a little bit more than it needs to, at the expense of the idea of community and communal heroism. And I think the story of Dunkirk is very much about what we can achieve as ordinary people working together.
Although the collective earnings of his movies like The Dark Knight series and Inception have now reached more than $4 billion in the global box office, before making big studio movies, Nolan honed his directing techniques as an independent filmmaker.
You learned guerrilla filmmaking techniques early on in your career. How does that help you, that kind of training, when you're doing big movies?
It helps you enormously because it keeps you focused on what's important, which is what's in that frame. So the hundreds of crew members, the big trailers, the things going on behind you, all of that, when you make films for no money, it's all about what's in that frame.
Yeah.
And that's something that's important to remember on the biggest films. Because the truth is, you could have all the resources in the world and all the toys and everything. But if they're not achieving something in that image, if there's not some information in that frame, it's all for nothing.
In his movies, Nolan regularly works with his wife, producer Emma Thomas. He says she gives him valuable opinions and advice. Having Thomas as his filmmaking partner, Nolan adds, makes their films better and on an emotional level helps him as an artist. Young Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.